Two women were arrested after allegedly stealing items from a Tempe, Arizona mosque. Tani Gonzalez and Elizabeth Dauenhauer were charged with third-degree burglary. Police said the women stole pamphlets and literature from the Islamic Community Center. Video on Facebook Live showed the women at the mosque along with three children.
This is the infiltration of the Arabic Muslim coming in and destroying America. The Muslims are nothing but devils, Satan worshippers.
At least one of the children can be heard echoing the hateful comments of the women.
They smell like goats.
The women said they were taking items from the mosque to, quote, expose the illegal invasion of Muslims. Officials from the mosque filed a police report after seeing the video.
They shouldn't have took that. Those posters and announcements for activities that take place all around the valley. It was really heartbreaking to see ignorance in play and teaching hatred and bigotry to young children who are very innocent.
Police said hate crime charges will be considered in the case. Gonzalez did not respond to CNN's request for comment, and CNN was unable to reach Dauenhauer.